Those badgers have been with us since we came to these islands. They've been here since the Ice Age. These magnificent creatures deserve a life as much as we do. We cannot go on with this insanity. It doesn't work. It's inhumane. It's not cost-effective. And basically, it should be history. History will show that all these people who are licensing badger culls are guilty of a wildlife crime of an unimaginable scale, as Rosie Woodruff has said. Please help us stop this insane killing of our native wild animals to pursue a course which will not help farmers in any way.